And spring is one of the best times of the year to put your house on the market. And joining us live this morning to tell us ways we can amp up our curb appeal if you are trying to sell your home is Casey Mitchell. She's a realtor at Berkshire Hathaway Home Services Showcase Properties right here in Dothan. And you're actually part of the Brewer team.
I am.
All right. Well, thanks so much for being with us this morning.
Thank you for having me, Tanya.
Absolutely. Anytime. So tell us what makes this springtime specifically one of the better times to list your house?
I can think of one. Super example is a lot of families are planning around the school year. They're ready for their kids to take summer vacation, and what better time to make your move into a new home and start the school year fresh.
Okay, absolutely. So what are some specific things that people can do to amp up or make their curb appeal special or stand out from others?
Number one, I would say, is pop of color. Most gardens right now are looking like my dress,
yeah.
Pretty brown and tired, and we need to add a pop of color like your dress.
Oh.
A nice, fresh color, put it like at the end of the drive by your mailbox, or put it right by your front door, add some fresh new flowers, and some could even pop up organically because it's that time of year.
Yep, it sure is. Okay, so specifically, why is curb appeal so crucial and important when selling your house and putting it on the market?
Like you said, this is one of the most popular times that everybody's putting their home on the market, and you want to stand out from all the other homes on the block that each have a for sale sign in front of their house.
Absolutely. And let's talk about in our market here in the Dothan area, what is real estate? What's the real estate market like?
Right now, sales are up. For the month of February, sales were up over 44%, and mortgage rates are still surprisingly low, so we expect that, you know, sales inclined to just continue, and supply is also down. So we're ready. Bring on more houses for us to sell.
Yeah, absolutely. Now, if somebody is interested and or they know somebody that needs to buy or sell a home, how can they reach the Brewer team?
You can call me at 334-350-0362 or our team lead, Betty Brewer, at 334-701-8848.
Okay, and of course, we're going to put those specifics on our website at DothanFirst.com. Anything else you want to mention before we go this morning?
I'm just really excited to be here and talk about, you know, how important it is to add that pop of color and get everybody's eye, but also to work with a realtor so you're making knowledgeable decisions, you know, when you're ready to sell or buy a home.
Absolutely. All right. Well, thank you so much for your time. It's good to see you.
Thank you. Good to see you.
And as I said before, we're going to put more details on our website, DothanFirst.com. And we're back with all of your local news headlines after the break. Stay with us.